practice changing between C and G. It's a little bit trickier. Your third finger is going to go from the first string with the C and jump up a string to the second string, and then you're going to put down finger one and two to make it a G chord. So third finger on the first string, third finger on the second string, and put down finger one and two. Let's practice strumming it. Here we go. A one, two, three, four. C, two. C. Lovely.